kill this stuff real quick. I'ma go take it to town, cause I gotta be that king in the ring when I'm knocking them out. When I'm back with the will, cause I am just up on the journey. Just know that I'm just going insane.
I came running.
So I actually came very late for the Madiwala pickup, so I was not able to show the bus. So that's why when I reached Trivandrum the next day, I shooted this in the evening time just to show you the bus. So now let's look at the interiors of the bus. So we've got semi-sleeper seats and the normal charging point below and mobile water bottle holder as well. Here we have Ratish Bhai at the steering.
Hi guys, so today's bus journey is from Bangalore to Thiruvananthapuram by Punchiry Travels. So here at Madiwala, my bus for today, Punchiry Travels. Departing time was 8:15 and leaving time from here is 8:30. However, thanks to the traffic, I reached here by 8:40 PM. So luckily they still waited. There's some minor issue with the bus. I think AC ka kuch hai. So they're just waiting for that. Yeah, battery ka rahega. So just waiting for that and then we should leave. Suraj Holidays. So this is my seat first. Non-stop. So now bus info. Bus fare was 1200. Distance would be 680 or 690 kilometers or 700, just rounded off. Time would be 13 to 14 hours, depends.
So you get this WhatsApp as well with all the details, tracking bus link, details of the bus, boarding point, contact details, boarding time, boarding point, directions, everything is shared and you can even track your bus proper. It works. Just so here you can see bus info, call your driver, show my seat, and here is the location. Refresh. So finally leaving, half an hour delay.
Beautiful morning star. This is the Satluj model, which I like very much. Water bottle given.
The bus crew uniform is like in style, you know, t-shirts, ekdam suit ho raha hai. In Ratish, all in style.
All buses waiting, luggage and maybe pickup. Time 10:05 PM.
So we overtook this bus, but the bus cabin was full, so I could not shoot.
Thank you.
4:08 a.m. So in spite of being 1 hour late, we are still caught up to Suraj holidays. Poor panda.
So Kirish Anna, the conductor, would always speak, you know, with the passengers who are getting down, maybe regarding the delay or, you know, the experience. So always creating that good memory with them.
Aristo Junction at 8:35 a.m. Not bad. Actually, we were delayed by 90 minutes because of the traffic. The delay in Hosur and Madiwala. But in spite of that, we were like just half an hour late. So not bad.
So all in all, a good journey. I mean, if we didn't have that Hosur delay, we'd probably see some Murahara versus Punchiry action as well. But still, the crew was nice and the journey as well.